which I should not be able to see and do. Run.
Yes.
But I will be able to because...
Oh, of course. Because there's a camera everywhere in the station.
Communication has stopped. Please wait.
The lights seem to be out in the back. Listen, do you know the story? That if you die in space, your soul wanders through space forever? The restroom and the guest section? Well, there are these spooky rumors.
This is why is the station brand new?
At night, even though there's supposed to be no one around, you can hear the sound of a music box.
Okay.
When they were building the outer wall of the station, there was an accident involving some workers, and three were lost.
They found a way eventually.
But the last worker was never recovered. That worker, he's said to have worn a pendant with a family photo and a music box.
It's a bloody big pendant.
Listen, operator.
Music boxes aren't that small. Like this.
Wait. No, I don't believe in ghost stories.
Why don't you understand?
What?
Well, anyway, it doesn't matter. It's not much of a story.
Oh. Save point. Oh. Oh no, music!
What was that sound? I must have imagined it. Sure.
I'm going crazy, that's all. I'm fine.
Dun, dun.
I didn't imagine it. I'm sure I heard it. The rumors were true?
What?
Apparently the guy was a pervert because the music box is coming from the women's restroom and he clearly said he.
I can't go any further here. Please. Can we stop looking here?
No.
You'll be fine.
Well, I know, but...
No.
It's scary. I don't like it.
We have to keep looking.
I'm listening. Please, can I get out of here soon?
Search quick.
Are you paying attention?
The little bar on the side, that's how much she's understanding you, right?
Yeah. No.
But it's scary. I don't like it.
Yes?
Okay, I'll go back.
What?
Tell her to just check the men's washroom.
Men's stalls.
The men's stalls. Okay.
We're fine with going to men's.
No. I can't, operator.
Tell her you can do it, try. Try encouraging her.
I can't go any further here. Please.
Try encouraging her.
Can I stop looking here?
You can do it.
Are you paying attention?
I believe in you.
I'm listening.
Try speaking a little bit slower.
Can I get up here soon?
Like, I believe in you.
I believe in you.
Really?
Not really.
Do you think it'll be okay?
Yes.
Yeah, you're right. It's scary because we don't know what it is. Okay, I'll go.
She's freaking out over the...
Opera.
She's like freaking out over a ghost story. See, she actually believes those
really
stories.
I'm frightened, you know.
You'll survive.
Men's stalls.
The men's stalls. Okay.
What if we can yell boo? Scare her?
What is it?
Men's stalls.
Forget it. There's no point in sitting down.
Men's stalls.
Okay, I'll leave.
Men's stall.
Hello?
Men's stalls.
That? Okay, I'll leave.
Men washroom.
The men's washstands. Okay.
What? Wait, she actually managed to sidestep.
Wow. Kind of a jerky, herky, jerky thing.
Ooh, only one thing to do here. I think I am actually supposed to shoot the mirror.
Oh, check that.
Trash can.
It's an ordinary trash can.
Check mirror.
Check? But what?
Check mirror.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Check left mirror.
It's too dark to see clearly.
Check middle mirror.
I might see something I don't want to see.
Okay.
Shoot left mirror.
Try shoot right mirror.
It shattered beautifully. Yeah. And
that's it. It shattered
shoot right
beautifully.
Mirror. Yeah. I'm going to shoot every other mirror besides that one first.
It shattered okay. beautifully.
No. Nah.
And that's it.
Go ahead and search. Try search trash can.
Search trash can.
It's an ordinary trash can.
Shoot mirror. Shoot middle mirror.
Oh. Number.
02.
Something's written on the wall.
029. Huh.
029.
Dun-na-na-na.
I wonder what this number is.
Probably a password.
Yeah, probably a password or something. Somebody would have written on there before they installed the mirrors.
Men's stalls.
The men's stalls. Okay.
And don't interrupt her so she'll get there. Try maybe open stalls.
It has to load first.
Oh.
Cause.
Oh, yeah.
Check stall.
Which stall was that?
First.
Not maybe. This again. Check left stall.
Which stall was that?
Check stall one.
I'll go out into the hallway.
Min. Alright, min. No.
It just
no.
takes extra long because she's creeping.
Okay.
Min stalls.
The min stalls. Okay.
Run.
No. I'm scared.
Yeah. This is such a whiny no.
Men's stalls.
The men's stalls. Okay.
So now how the hell do we number these stalls game?
Open stall.
Which stall was that?
Open middle stall.
Which stall was that?
Check door.
Which stall was that?
They really should number these automatically. I would...
Check right stall.
There isn't anything suspicious here, probably.
Open right stall.
Okay, I'll open it.
How much do you want to bet the one stall she needs to open is the one that's going to be really hard to get her to open?
Actually,
there's nothing here.
Actually, good thing I looked up how to get those. That one, I looked up later how to get that one thing from the. Oh, yes, there is.
Yeah.
It's infested with leeches. Run.
Yep, space leeches.
Number
Alien
two.
Space leeches.
Stomach. Head. Mouth. Stomach. Stomach. Mouth. Shoot. 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 Run. Run. Stomach. Shoot. Reload.
She has
Run.
Really bad aim. She misses a lot
Run.
Of those shots.
Run. Yes. Number three. Stomach.
Back.
Number two. Stomach. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Head. Stomach. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Mouth. Run. Mouth. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Stomach. 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 Shoot, shoot, shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Run. Stomach. 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 Ick. Stomach. 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 Reload.
Yes, your aim is very bad.
Stomach. Stomach. Head. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Stomach. 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 Mouth. Mouth.
Okay, let's go.
Wow.
There you go. Wow, that was some rough little bit there.
She doesn't want to. She doesn't want to shoot the stomach anymore.
No, she just doesn't want to even recognize that word anymore.
Open stall second to right. Yeah, I wouldn't have known that if
okay,
not
I'll
for
open it.
Looking at that vending machine stupidity.
Yep. Well, maybe we can eventually wander back into there and get
it. We might be locked out.
Oh. Could be.
There's nothing here.
No, except for my battles!
Wait. We're done with this one.
Except for more aliens.
Open stall second to left.
That is odd. They should be numbered. That would make this so much easier if there's stall one, stall two, stall three, stall four.
Things should be identified immediately.
Yeah. The dead person.
Does he have stuff on him?
There's a credit on the floor.
Scary.
Phew, it's just a dead body. That's all.
Oh, look.
Yeah, it's she said she didn't like to loot dead bodies.
She doesn't like to loot dead bodies. Don't have chips on them. Open left stall.
Chips are the exception to everything.
Okay, I'll open it.
Because money.
Nothing here.
You want to open the other door?
No,
go to that.
Nothing. We're done with this one. No problem.
Open the.
Open the other door because I think there's
open
another door like that.
Locked door.
The men's washstand.
Stop.
Okay.
Stop. Why are you so dumb? And why won't you
let
men's stalls?
Me?
Men's stall. Men's stall. It takes so long to load this. For no reason.
All
men's
this is
stalls.
A trash can.
The men's stalls. Okay.
Like, why does this area take so long to load everything?
I don't know. This whole area is kind of a little bit buggy. Locked door. Or you already tried locked door. I think it'd be like a janitor's closet, maybe.
Open safe.
The men's washstand.
Check. Okay. Stop. Stop. Why? Why?
Why are you doing this to me? Come on. Just make it ding a lot.
Anyway. Ladies washstands.
You can come back and get that after we've done the ladies room.
Yeah, maybe after doing this, she'll after I have to do something to convince her to stop being stupid in here. Run.
Yeah.
No. I'm
ladies washstand.
The ladies washstand. Okay.
I think maybe there's like a music box in one of the stalls, if I remember correctly.
Yeah. The they have carpet for theirs.
Where's the carpet?
Oh, they have a weird tile.
Oh, yeah, they have weird tile. And this one's taking forever to load, too.
Oh. Check trash can.
It's an ordinary trash can.
Look in trash can.
It's an ordinary trash can.
Open trash can.
There's only trash in it.
There's only trash in it.
Auto fire, it says.
Oh. Ooh, now that sounds like a useful command.
First one.
Yeah.
Shoot left mirror.
It shattered
beautifully. But nothing else.
It shattered
beautifully. Shoot mirror. Middle.
The mirror.
Shoot middle mirror.
Which...
The answer is every...
Yeah, which mirror? Every mirror.
It shattered beautifully.
Shoot them all.
And that's it.
Shoot right mirror.
Boom. Shatter.
It shattered beautifully.
That's it.
Ladies' stalls.
It's the ladies' stalls.
Yes, it is. And you're going to take forever doing this and forever loading.
Yep. I'm scared because I heard a music box and it correlates with a ghost story I once heard.
Alright.
Therefore, a ghost is going to try
check
to eat me.
Check keypad. Check panel.
Check
the stalls. I think after you checked all the stalls, then maybe she'll calm down.
Right. Open left stall.
Okay, I'll open it.
Okay, I'll open it.
This is repetitive. I wish there was a lot fewer stalls to open. Oh, it's a dead lady.
Does she have anything to loot?
I don't want to check this place anymore.
She was perfectly fine with the dead man.
Open stall second to left.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Open second to left stall.
I checked it already. That's enough.
Open right stall. She's now, like, rejecting.
Okay, I'll open it.
Boop.
Boop.
There's...
This is incredibly repetitive.
Nope, nothing. We're done with this one. No problem.
No problem.
Open stall second to right.
Okay, I'll open it.
This is so bloody repetitive.
They could have had, one closed stall or something in each place.
Or just do two.
There's nothing here.
Or have some variety in what she says, so she says more than one line over and over and over again. She says the exact same thing every time she opens it.
Oh,
the exact same time every time she closes it.
Run. Stomach. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Run. Shoot. Head. Stomach. Mouth. Run. Mouth. Stomach. Stomach, stomach, stomach.
Stomach,
stomach, stomach. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Remember, you got auto fire.
Reload. Auto fire. Stomach. Mouth.
Can you just keep saying auto fire?
Auto fire. Auto fire. I guess.
Hey, look, this thing just got so much better. You just tell her auto fire. She'll just keep firing out the stupid thing.
And now I have to reload this.
Oh, good. Joy!
You know, if this actually loaded properly, that would be one thing.
Yep.
Open stall second to left.
Hey, look, she actually understood what you said this time.
Okay, I'll open it.
Will you? Boom! And she puts his hands aside and push.
Oh, a heal capsule.
I think they have only one.
A heal capsule.
They only have one heal capsule line.
What?
They only have one heal capsule line.
Oh, yeah. They all look the exact same.
Open janitor.
The ladies wash stands. Okay.
No. So, I'm gonna just call it here for now and figure out how to open those things.
Yeah, we're gonna cheat and probably look up on a walkthrough how to open those doors rather than yell at her.
I don't wanna poke through a million commands to find the right one. Alright, so until next time, Chari, signing off.
Sama, see you later.
Save point.
Save point. Okay.
Whine!
What should I whine about now?
Yeesh.
I can't tell her to run because she'll just stop in this area.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, see y'all later.